Okay.
We're gonna be alright.
So we're having a sleepover on the trampoline. Can you please explain?
No. I didn't know I was supposed to. Okay, so do you all remember last summer when Visco girls were a thing? That's like they were sleeping over everywhere. They were turning places into little hangout spots. That's this. We're sleeping over on a trampoline. And we're building a fort and we have snacks.
We decided to purchase Barbie the Island Princess from the dollar store.
Ooh,
to watch tonight.
That's my favorite Barbie movie.
Exactly.
See?
We're waiting for Lauren to get here. I feel like she literally forgot.
I swear to God, she probably remember she's sitting at home putting like her chapstick on. And she's like, I'm supposed to, and she didn't even text.
She's 20 minutes.
I know. Maybe she did forget. Did she?
I don't think she would.
Oh, we'll update you when she gets here. And we're going to start setting up the trampoline now.
Right now, we're setting up the tramp. Red lights. We have some devilish lights. This is what it looks like. Let's put the blue one up now. I'll be the videographer. Stop! Wait, you can't mess it up. Who the heck brought this stupid pillow out? No kidding. Definitely Kayla. Okay, that does not look good. I'm just telling you, those lights like that, no, nuh-uh. Here are the rules on this trampoline for this sleepover. So you don't jump, you roll. If you have to get somewhere quickly or like you like wanna like, cause like that's literally gonna mess it all up, you know? I think we can all agree on that. Grace, you're not supposed to fall either. Lord, you're not supposed to backdrop.
Did you not touch me? That's a violation of my consensual law.
This is what Grace looks like today. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. We all are wearing comfortable clothes.
Wearing boxers,
stuck in me.
Stop it all.
My stomach hurts.
She had beans for dinner.
Beans.
She's going to be a farty scene in here tonight, ew, everybody.
That's defamation. I'm going to sue you.
Not funny.
I think it is.
We all have, whatever it's called. What is it called? Glow sticks.
Sleepover thing is all set up and the snacks are there. They're begging me to open them. They won't catch me a break.
Who's they?
Can you please turn on the light? Don't stop the light, buddy. Anyways, we have three Barbie movies to watch and I'm gonna put on pants because I'm absolutely nude right now.
No,
I'm kidding. I'm wearing shorts. We have our sleeping bags and everything is just adorable.
I don't have my sleeping bags.
We're gonna watch on a computer. We have fizzy water, which is just SodaStream with bubbles in it.
We're gonna go to bed now. I really wish we could sleep in here. Quite honestly, I do not want to go back out there. It's just because there's condensation.
It's wet in there. It's damp.
But we can't just leave them. No, we can't.
I know we can't.
That's wrong. Like, we would be so pissed off if they did that to us. Yeah, no. I literally, like, anyway, if they did that, and, like,
it would be
feel
over.
Like, the three of us would, like, they'd leave before us, and three of us would be like, can you believe that happened?
Yeah.
This cannot go in the vlog. We cannot post this.
Exactly. No, it'll be funny, because they know that we're being faithful to them.
Yeah. Anyway, I kind of want to sit here for, like, 5 more minutes and watch TikTok.
Can we sit on the couch, though? That'd be nice.
Okay, just a small break.
Our pillows are gonna be wet by the time we get back, but yeah, we're gonna go to bed and then I'll vlog in the morning.
Say hello, Kira.
We're awake and it's about 10 o'clock and it's really windy. Like, the sheets are all blowing in. My dad's making us pancakes because Grace begged him to. No, I'm kidding. Oh my god, I'm not putting that in. So last time when Grace and I had a sleepover, she had a little tantrum because I didn't ask my dad to make his pancakes.
I didn't have a tantrum.
And so she was really pouty about it. No, go watch our videos. She literally had like a tantrum. No, I'm not. I totally am not. You blamed it all on me.
You always do this. I do not.
Yeah.
You make things up. I didn't even get mad.
Okay, here's mine because mine still looks pretty.
Don't do that thing where you zoom in.
Grace and I are going to go to the library, and then I just have to like deposit money, you know, run a little bit of errands. We thought we would bring you along. Currently, we're at our bank. Please tell me there's no cameras in here or else I will be scared. Anyways, we got iced coffee, of course. We were just looking at people's receipts because they just like leave here after they make a transaction, and I want to see like how much money they have in their bank account. But yeah, we're gonna go home now.
I hate you.
I wasn't filming you during the smart food thing, I swear.
I don't believe you.
I literally wasn't.